All right. Sometimes you got to go in there and break it up. Like that. I think they're having a ball. So in here you've got albino, checkered, two different types of planes, garters, a melanistic. I think that's it. They eat better when the lights are out. This whole thing will be gone in an hour. All right, let's see if we can get some big guys to eat. All right, let's see if they're hungry. I'd say they were hungry. This is a breeding pair of Santa Cruz garters. A little different. That went well. If he doesn't finish his, she'll come and take it. That's a little big for him. Normally he just eats a large pinky. These are rat pinkies. Let's try somebody else. All right, this is my Oregon spotted. They're both males, they're brothers. Let's see if they'll take some rat pinks. Sometimes they're a little picky. Sometimes they're not. This one's hungry, he's gonna come up for me. Come on. Come on. Good boy. His brother's a little shy. He's getting a little better, but let's see. There you go. See, he's a beast. He'll probably eat another one in 15 minutes, so I give him a chance. But hopefully his brother finishes his. All right, let's try somebody else. All right, let's this is my Gravit Het Albino Plains Garter. She's massive, as you guys can see. Let's bring it back so you guys can get a picture. She'll come right out. She's kind of crazy, as you can see. And you can't really tell how big she is. I showed her in the one video. She's probably carrying about 30, 35 babies. There she goes off the table. Let's get her. Ooh, come here, big girl. Here, show the people. Show them how you eat. She's pretty. She's got a yellow stripe. Soft colors, not too dark. We'll see how she does this because she's got the head kind of kicked off to the right. Sorry about that. Let's get her in the picture there. Don't buy my clothes. Workstation. Looks like she's shifting. She's a bit of a spaz. She's a big girl. See what she does. She's a bit of a whack job, ain't she? She's gonna get that pinky blood all over my table. Come on, shift it. I think she's been gnawing at the same spot for like an hour. Come on, turn it. All right, there she goes. All right, that's done. And she'll start turning it, and that's it. I've got one other garter that'll, I have one last rat pinky. We'll do a red side it. So at some point, within the next couple weeks, she's going to go off for food, and then she'll push all this girth farther down, and then she should start giving birth, and maybe I'll be lucky I can catch it. taking forever. Good job. All right, let's get her back in her tank on last feeding.